Sorry, Swag, my mic was muted. I'm so sorry. It always gets muted. Thank you for saying hello. How was your day? Mine was good. By the way, it's insane how last stream we hit the record for the longest stream on the channel. Pretty sure it was 8 hours and 30 minutes. I could have made that into two parts, but I decided it was... I think it's kind of cool I made that into my longest stream. It's the longest stream now, I might delete the LEGO Star Wars one. I only had it kept it because at least more short or short... At least no more short shoes. Yes! That is... Yes, that is so true. Undersea Gorge. Leave the sunken ship through the small cave in the back of the chamber leading to Undersea Gorge. Strike the lit platform or swift current upward. Leave the sunken ship through a small cave in the back of the chamber leading to Undersea. Strike the lit platform. To go to the sunken ship. Let's go back to the undersea cave. thunder, it should automatically kill everybody since they're in the water. Because when you get one electrocution, gets that. Oh, look. The dolphin's right here. We need to get to the dolphin. Somehow. So we have to grab on the dolphin. We should bring us in the... There we go. We're going to the calm. Yeah, it should shock everyone. Sunken ship. Here we go. Watch out for that shark swag. Okay, I think this is where we go back. Do we come through this way? No, that's the calm depths. You can teleport? Oh, I see. Was that the shark or was that the goofy? That was goofy. Oh, is that where we have to go? Undersea gorge. And strike the lit platform. That should bring this. We go up. There we go. Let's go. And then what's in here? How do we open this? Open. Obtain ore chillin'. That's cool. I'm just gonna collect the health points. By the way, awesome, that's gonna help us a lot. Welcome in the stream for someone, for that person who just stopped by. Welcome. Oh, by the way, Swag, we got a new person in the chat from yesterday. But today, it's Monday for him, so... I wonder what it says 1 week after we do that. After the shark flees again, swim toward the large rock with the blue design on it. There's a switch you need behind it. Okay, so we go exactly right where we were before. Yeah. No, it's not Monday today. Today's Sunday. Want to go around this? Around here and into here. Over here. And jump. I'm pretty sure we need to go in this dolphin. Perfect. Now we're here. Okay, we go to shipwreck. Go to this blue rock. Oh, we have to get these guys first. Does it tell you how to get there? It says, after the shark flees again, swim toward the large rock with the blue design it. There's a switch you need behind an overturned boat next to the rock, but you can't reach it. You need Sebastian's help. Call on him and he'll press the switch to lower the rock and open a hidden tunnel behind the tides. Where is so we have to find Sebastian. Sebastian. Is the dude hiding? Oh, he's hiding, isn't he? Probably hiding in here. Probably have to clear this area first. Swag, do you know where Sebastian might have went? If you remember from last time? I have no clue. Oh, is that a chest? I did not even see that before. See, honestly, if the shark was here, I would feel really safe. I would feel super safe right here. This is where I would feel so safe right here. This is probably the safest spot if a shark came. Because there ain't nobody gonna come over here. I would not hide over here. I would not hide here, because that's a dumb place to hide. I kinda wanna know where Sebastian is. What does it say? It says, but you can't reach it. You need Sebastian's help. Call on him. Let me look it up. Let me go on this, guys. Okay, I'm looking on this guy's walkthrough. It has 11 million views, right? And the most replayed part is like near where you get, where you interact with the Switch. That makes sense now, why I'm not understanding what to do. Okay, I know. I know what you have to do now. So once you found that, call on him. Does he have a cell phone number? Yo, what's up, Am? How you doing? Dude, you gotta really need to change your name, bro. Let me see how well you're doing. Holy shit. You do have a lot of subs. How to get 1K subs?
Legendary gamers. I try to go very early first and make sure it's one thing.
That's cool. You actually have a decent YouTube. Nice. Okay, so what we gotta do, Swag, is we gotta go all the way back to, what's it called? Ariel's place. Not the condos.
Disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world. Aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow.
Yeah.
What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Uh-oh. This is not good. Wait a minute, so... Hold up, I'm confused though. Where should we go then? Wait. Over here. I'm gonna check on what's the welcome. We have five people watching. Let's go. Welcome, everybody.
Now, dear,
I hope you all are having an amazing day.
I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Oh, I think they just...
Daddy!
The Trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go! Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Oh, let's go. We're so- shortcut too to get to the that place. Yeah, we have a shortcut now. Let's go. Isn't there something else you should be doing? Oh, this.
Thunder! Here!
that's her first death! Oh my god, bro! Dang it! Oh my god, bro. We almost beat the whole game. Imagine we beat the whole game without dying once, bro. Come on, bro. This is...
Fire!
I swear, if we die again by this...
Ha! Thunder!
Look how much damage he takes away,
bro.
There you go. Is this Ursula's? I think there's something wrong we're not doing. Something we have to like hit. Is there something we have to hit? Because this is taking way too long. Let your companions handle Ursula as you use the clue King Triton gave you earlier. Oh, it's the cauldron. I thought it was. Blow up her cauldron. Of your own magic in. Oh!
Deep freeze! See ya! Fire! Thunder! Fire!
think you have to put it, use your magic when it's almost done. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Thank you.
pathetic fools! I rule the seas now! The sea and all its spoils bow to my power!
Hey, you!
Not so fast!
Get ready for this!
That means that, so now we have Thundra and Blizzera, Fyra, and Thundra. It's not Thunder, Blizzard, or Fire. We have the involved version. So that's cool. I hope we get like another keyblade thing.
Thank you.
me, Sora. Your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Yes, let's go. We get a new one. What's it look like? Ooh! That looks cool. Where do we go now? Yo, Swag, where do you think we should go? Oh, wait, shouldn't we... Do we still have the trident? Yeah, I think we have to return the trident back. I don't think there's gonna be any more night, darkness since the key is sealed. To Mr.'s aerial safer, thanks to you. I did not trust you, and for that, I apologize. Just like my tray, take. Okay, well, how do we give back the trident? Swag, you ready for the next planet? Hey, look at the amount of health we got. Our health, like, upgraded, like, a ton. Point. know what, if I can't find a safe point, I'm just gonna use the one in Earth that's with Ursel. Let's go, we're back on the dummy ship. Okay, which planet should we go on? Look at the battle level, bro. Swag, you there, man? I'm gonna go over here.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, You should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast! No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy!
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Shh! Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kairi. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Okay, but first, how I did that.
Oh, sorry.
Welcome to the stream, everybody.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Peter Pan!
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers.
Ha!
Okay then. Fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there, too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
Aha! She must be pretty jealous.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay. We're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
Ha ha ha!
So, how come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try? Aw, haven't you cooled off yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There, now you can fly.
He's not one of the chosen ones.
There are seven, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those seven? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kyrie's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it!
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kyrie? Kyrie! Oh!
Oh!
Wendy! Hey, let's get up there! Are you in there?
Ugh!
Tink, not now. Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
Thank you.
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. I'm glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade? Or the Plank? It's him! The crocodile that took me hand! Ghost me! He's after me other hand! I can't stay here! Go away! Oh, I can't stand the sight of him! Me! You take care of them!
Fly, Sora! Just believe, and you can do it!
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Thank you.
Deep freeze! Fight! Come on! Thunder! Fire! Come on!
Y'all are having an amazing day.
Sora!
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will. There's so much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that thing? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
Look! Deep freeze! Fire!
It was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart. A castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is. Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
What?
before Christmas? Yep.
Allow me to introduce the master of terror, the king of nightmares, Jack Skellington! Bravo, Jack! Bravo! Those ghosts will be a big hit at this year's Halloween.
Thank you. Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween.
I don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense. My devices are always perfect.
Oh, I've got it. Why, of course. The Heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
We need the key to this thing first!
My, that was amazing! And you are...
Sora!
Well done, Sora! I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Maybe we're missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Crisis! The Heartless are completely out of control! We can't stop them!
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Look out!
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever. All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this? Jack, I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we give the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. Trust me. You're going to love it.
I sure did. A heart! What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that... Well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartless.
Hi.
Someone just sent a chat, but I don't know what they sent. I'm playing Kingdom Hearts still. How long have I been streaming for? 2 hours, eh. But I think I'm gonna do 1 more hour and then I'm gonna end it. Do you see my Kingdom Hearts fan in it? Do you know there's 3 people watching right now? Yeah, but did you watch my Kingdom Hearts fan edit? Can you watch it? Because I actually... Bro, it took me like about 3 hours to make. Did you know I did my longest stream the other day? Damn, I be rocking on these streams lately. Ever since I said subscribing is the easiest thing to put me on the face, on my face. Ever since I did TBF Clan Tryouts, I was like, you know what, bet. So I started streaming God of War, then I had comments saying you should do this. So then I said, what should I stream next? Then I did a Gamer's Choice reward. Gamer's Choice game. Then I did Apex, played Uncharted part, and I made part one. Played more Apex, did the part two of Uncharted. Guardians of the Galaxy? No one even voted that. Damn, my channel's actually doing pretty good. You did? Yeah? Dude, look at, what's it called? Look at my Kingdom Hearts fan edit. What did you say? For what? I forgot. I kind of want to wrap this up. I'm going to wrap it up. All right, guys, that's a wrap for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. A like is always appreciated. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.